Hi guys, this is a video review of Zombie Highway game released for Android. This is a fairly new game released just a while ago for the Android platform, though it has been available for the iOS platform for years. I think 2 years or maybe a year and a half, but that's not important right now. Let's see the actual game on Android. It's a completely new game, completely redesigned and recoded to give you the most complete game experience possible on the Android platform. There are many new stages and also many new weapons, though they are the same 4 cars found in the original. Let's choose the first one for the sake of the video. As you progress in the game, you unlock many new weapons which are automatically equipped, but you can also change the equipped weapons in this menu here. But now let's see the actual gameplay. The first thing you'll notice is that it runs at 60 frames per second, very smooth indeed, even on a mid-end device like the HTC Evo 3D. The goal of the game is to drive as far as you can without smashing your car into obstacles or having the zombies turning your car upside down. The zombies seem to always get in your way, but you can kill them either by scraping them off the obstacles or running into them or even killing them with your given weapon. You can choose a weapon from this screen here, from this menu. And for a run you can use up to 3 weapons at a time. The audio effects are also very nice, very realistic sounds, and also the graphics are also impressive, though there are many games that offer better graphics than this one, but hey, they don't run at full 60 frames per second like this one, do they? But let's get back to the review. As you can see, I've reached a new level, and as you saw before, if I crash into an obstacle, the game is over and you are given the current stats for the current run as well as the total stats for the all runs you have made so far. And here is the next unlockable weapon, and there are 3 buttons, either to try again, go to the main menu or the gun shop, where you can buy some special weapons for real money. All in all, I like this game very much. It's very good, interesting, well made, and of high quality. It will certainly take some time from you. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up or even subscribe to my channel for more interesting news and videos coming up in the future. Thanks for watching guys, and see you next time.